No.
But hey, it's okay. In the weather world tonight, nice changes today, man.
Yeah, gorgeous day today, loads of sunshine, felt like spring out there. And all of that spring air, though, generally means one thing this time of year, and that's that rain is on the way. And that's, in fact, what's going to happen tomorrow. Right now, this is a live look from our Storm Team Tower Cam from the BJCC. Temperatures sitting at 57. Notice the numbers. We're in the mid-50s across the board from 54 in Coleman. Even some low 60s sprinkled about from Clanton, Tuscaloosa, Moundville just now, dipping into the upper 50s. We have 58 in Alexander City. Clear sky, beautiful blue sky this afternoon. Loads of sunshine that helped to warm things up a notch. Rainfall right now pretty bleak, even though radar is picking up on a little wet weather to our northwest. A lot of that's not actually hitting the ground. We're starting to see some rain, though, moving closer into central Mississippi from Jackson all the way back down towards Baton Rouge, Louisiana. This rainfall is all the way back in Oklahoma and East Texas. All of that rain, it's making its way to us. A little warm front pushes through overnight. That will grab some wet air out of the Gulf of Mexico, allowing for a few spotty showers early morning after midnight through around 6 a.m. But these rain showers will be few and far between, but just enough to just leave some light dew on the front lawn when you wake up tomorrow morning. Temperature is not going to move much from where they are right now. We may see about a 10 degree drop in temperatures, but overnight cloud cover will keep temperatures pretty much in the upper 40s to low 50s. By 8 o'clock, things get a little messier, especially south of I-20. We're going to notice quite a large batch of wet weather moving through. No severe weather, but that rain will continue into East Alabama by 11 o'clock. This will continue to move from the south to the north throughout the day. But notice by 3, 4 o'clock, we'll actually begin to see the rain clearing out. The clouds will thin out, but not clear out entirely. Temperatures will slip back into the upper 30s by early Thursday morning. Then sunshine abounds for your Thursday. High temperatures will be back in the upper 50s. Few clouds return late Thursday afternoon, and that's all ahead of our next rainmaker. So again, some sunshine, maybe a few clouds here and there Thursday, but notice what happens Friday. Early in the morning, we'll be tracking another area of low pressure out in the Gulf. That will hug the coastline, bringing wet weather, heaviest rainfall south of I-20, but light showers through central Alabama Friday afternoon. But by Friday night, that rain's gone. And this is what I like to see. Ridge of high pressure builds in, and that's going to allow for some sunshine this weekend. So cool tonight, 42, some patchy fog and light rain tomorrow. So again, Wednesday, Friday, those are the rainy days, and then clearing out and turning into a beautiful weekend. And that's a look at